every hour that alarm rings,
I
to
love
just remind
it.
myself to like pause,
An
say
affirm.
the affirmation 5 times, and then go back.
I love it.
Yeah. So.
But this is our yoga goddess, but yeah, we'll introduce her. We just want to start. We're going to invoke the deity or the energy of Anpu, Anubis, for those that are familiar with the more Greek mythology, which is a plagiarized version of our things as the house of Anpu. That's awesome. So welcome everybody. Dumelang, Tokozani, Khanya, Lesedi, Tobela, Locha. Greetings over the diaspora, to those that don't speak the languages that we speak. So right here in front of me, I have my Pasha kit or my cosmic resonance box. So we're gonna start. So what you're gonna do, we don't want to do everything completely here, but in your personal space, or when you're closing the energy and entering into the new energy house, you're gonna put the stuff that we spoke about, the stuff that makes your cosmic resonance box, the stuff that allows you to have a cosmic resonance with the netas. Yeah, so as above, so as below. So right here, I have my stone, I have my other one in my bra. So I carry this throughout the whole season. And for those who are not familiar, the Anpu deity, please go back to the episode. I think we've done just 2 episodes for this deity. So we're going to start with invoking the energy of Anpu, but we do this when we're entering into the season or whenever you're working with the deity itself. All right, so I'm going to read it from our ebook. Get yourself that as well. And then we're going to go into, I'm going to just do the recital of the meditation. And with this, what you can do, you can pre-record it with your voice, a behind the scenes, and then just get music at 432 hertz. Or if you are comfortable in meditation already, just recite the words for yourself. Or alternatively, just sit in your silence and meditate on the words, meditate on who Anpu is or how Anpu, shows up for you. So this is literally working with the deity itself.